phone. How to break away from your phone and stay healthier. Our smartphone feels like an extension of our mind and body. But enough, here are 6 ways to send and enjoy life. Enjoy your earrings. As soon as I set up SensePop, I notice the smell of the air, the light of the sky, and it feels good. Go push free. Yeah, you can lose all those useless notifications that distract you. The world can wait. I enjoy my tea. Keep it old school. When was the last time you bought an electrobook? Instead of scrolling or swiping, why not grab something real in ink? Sweat. Exercise has another benefit. I use this time to visualize achieving my goals. Instead of checking my test and Facebook, give yourself a curfew. I opt for an electronic sounder, which is when you put all your device away an hour before bed. You will sleep better too. Buy an alarm clock. Then the first minute of your day be phone free. It's a major win if you start the morning with no external influence. What will you do this week to let go of your device for a bit?
How?